Assalamu alaikum class. Today I am going to show you a sample cover letter. If you are asked a question on job application, you first have to write a cover letter which is accompanied by a CV. Over here you will write examination hall, city ABC and a date. If you write these three lines on the right hand, you have to end your letter on the right hand as well. But if you will write these lines on the left side, you will have to make the ending on the left side as well. And then you write the three lines which are the you can say introductory lines. In the first line, you address the person to whom you're writing the letter. It can be a manager, a general manager, the general manager, the manager, or the human resource manager. In the second line, you write the name of the institute, company, or firm where you are applying. In the third line, you write the address of that place. And in the last line, you write the name of the city. In subject, you have to mention the post for which you are writing, letter. For example, for the post of an English teacher. Now I'm going to read it. Sir, with due respect and honor, it is stated that I have come to know through a reliable source that there is a vacancy of the above said title in your institution under your kind control. Keeping in view the requirements mentioned in the advertisement, I consider myself the most suitable and appropriate person for this job. Therefore, I offer my devoted services for this position. My particulars are as under A, B, C. I have left them blank because they can be used as this letter can be used as a sample. You can make changes in these A, B, C according to the requirement of the question. Now the last paragraph. So coming to the last paragraph, we will end it like this. As I fulfill the requirements, so I request you to consider me for appointment on this position. I assure you that in case of my appointment, I shall perform my assigned tasks and duties with full devotion, hard work and honesty. I shall be grateful to you for this favor. Yours truly, XYZ. Now, yours is one word. Do not put an apostrophe S upon yours. And truly is truly. There is a comma. And in the end, you have to mention that my CV along with attested copies of certificates is enclosed.